who are with us today can ask their questions in those languages. Epidemic and Pandemic Preparedness and Prevention Department. With us also Dr. Maria van Kerkhof, technical lead on COVID-19.
Last week, the number of weekly reported deaths from COVID-19 was the lowest since March 2020. We have never been in a better position to end the pandemic. We're not there yet, but the end is in sight. A marathon runner does not stop when the finish line comes into view. She runs harder with all the energy she has left. So must we. We can see the finish line. We are in a winning position, but now is the worst time to stop running. Now is the time to run harder and make sure we cross the line and reap the rewards of all our hard work. If we don't take this opportunity now, we run the risk of more variants, more deaths, more disruption, and more uncertainty. So let's seize this opportunity. Today, WHO is releasing 6 short policy briefs that outline the key actions that all governments must take now to finish the race. It's a summary based on the evidence and experience of the last 32 months of what works best to save lives, protect health systems, and avoid social and economic disruption.